Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Today I'm gonna show you just a fun project I've been doing. It is just a rotor from a universal motor, in this case from a washing machine motor. I've made it over here with some e-cores, ferrite e-cores, a little coil to capture some of the back EMF, not back EMF, some of the collapsing field, and to light up these small LEDs over here. Here I have a magnet over here. You don't have to do it like this, you can put it directly on the wood of closer to the rotor itself. Doesn't really matter. Gonna drive it on the 12 volt battery. It is running pretty good. There she goes. Here you can see the two small LED lighting up. Here I show you the LEDs in the dark. Yeah, spinning pretty nice. I've ordered a PWM circuitry so I can put it in here so I can regulate the speed without using the wire, of course. And maybe I can use this to run one of my future generator setup. You never know. Like I said, it's nothing special, just a small project, small and fun project to work on. Any type of rotor will do. Whether it's a universal one, or from a universal motor one, or from a DC motor. Hope you enjoyed it, and as always, thanks for watching.